What the?
Last cylinder. The end of the story. Please, Baroness, give me something I can use. Great. lost didn't live to see another day. Right.
Oh.
Got it.
This place, that thing, the presence, that's what Argos Legrand called that horror. Now I know why. It's anywhere the song is. In the hospital, in Ariadne, in me, everywhere. Maybe there's no solution. Maybe it isn't something you can just end. But maybe cut it off from everything, from this world, burn the bridge, return the song to whence it came. If I take the box to that place, if I leave it there, with the presence, I need to push forward just a little longer. I need to understand. I need to put an end to this. I need to go there. I need to know. I need to make it. Courtney. Do you need my help or do I need yours? Did you want me to come here? I'm so sorry.
I don't know what this means, but I think it's important.
Oh, thank God you're all right. What did you find?
That doctor. I think something terrible happened to her. She wanted to take the box to a place she called there. Does that make sense?
I think I know what she meant. Listen, there's no time to waste. Get out of there. I'll take it from here.
Ariadne was right. She was right about everything. I've seen it with my own eyes, even if it was in dreams. It's true. That place. The presence. I know what I have to do. Now that I'm awake, I need to get the music box and find a way to take it there. Yes. I solved this riddle. Now that I'm awake, I can put an end to this horror once and for all. Now that I'm awake, I can... awake.